going on YouTube? So it's been a couple days now, kind of recovered from COVID. About to go get some food because I'm fucking starving. And then probably go wash Kylie's car. Look crazy. I'm getting sick of being home. I'm going crazy. But yeah, so I'm gonna go. Are you going crazy too?
No.
Yeah, I can't be home this long, bro. I'm fucking dying. But we definitely both feel better. No symptoms and shit. But like I said, about to get some food. Just chill out. Go wash the car. Get do something for the fucking day. So keep y'all posted. Check out the nice fried chicken, boy. She already bust her shit down. It's all good, it's all good. You know what I mean? I had to wait online for like, a long time. Wow, did you guys see that? Oh my god. Oh, dude, that boy car needs some help. Back at the car wash. Oh shit, my sock. I just fucking wet my damn feet. Nah, just park behind her. I'm so sick of all these fucking cars.
Well, you first of all, let's just start where you have a lot.
My fucking car is fucking up again. Damn, son, my son didn't do a burnout.
He didn't want to do a burnout. Bro, I bet you didn't want to do it.
Damn! Oh, he did a burnout.
Nah, he did. He should have pulled up over here with that.
Damn. Yo, I ain't gonna cut. Hey, man, if you watch my videos, bro, that shit sound just like mine. Just like mine. You need to throw that motor out. Shit's garbage. Just so you know, if you watch this video, I mean, that shit is garbage. I keep it a beam with you. I'm not even going to lie to your face. Shit whack. That's why I sold my shit. It's doodoo. Just drive off slow though. Just drive off normal. Wait till I get my camera right. We're gonna do this shit in March. We'll do it in March. And then maybe you get some new wheels. If you don't want those, I'll take them back. If you don't want those, I'll take them back. Okay.
Thank you.
I bet. Alright. I'll take them back though for sure.
I love you. I ain't gonna lie. You fucked up. I told you.
I'm gonna get the I'm gonna get the purple ones. Out.